so far. Now, I'm not gonna lie to you, that was the least bit of convincing, so I'm gonna try that one more time. How's everybody out there feeling so far? That's a much better answer. Yeah, that's jackpot right there. Yeah. So, ladies and gentlemen, before we do this next song, if I may, what you're seeing going on this stage behind me is the result of 53, if not 54 years of hard work, dedication, blood, sweat, tears. Six guys out of the great state of Alabama that made all of this possible with enough determination and hard work and faith. And ladies and gentlemen, who tries to downplay it every night with a quick introduction, but I want you to make some noise one more time for Mr. William King over here. Yeah, you should stand up if you're able to and give this man the hugest round of applause if you can. It's so important for you to receive your flowers while you still can. You know? Before, it's too late, so. While you still can. See that? Still moving. But on a serious note, ladies and gentlemen, 53 going on 54 years of some great music. Real music that, quite frankly, Colin and I we're blessed to be a part of all of this. So with that being said, thank you for indulging me. Thank you. But this next song, it's a love song, released in the year 78 or 79. I wasn't there, but I can tell you he was. And with this next song, what I'd like for you to do right now is try to remember where you were, what you were doing, who you were doing it with, the very first time that you heard this song played just like this. Still. but most of all, I do. Biloxi, you all sound amazing. I guess. I'm just kidding, but seriously. Would you all like to know a secret? Would you like to know something? Are you sure you want to know something? Biloxi, Mississippi, we are in love with all of you. Still.